Everyone, welcome to my new video. In this video, we are talking about the lysosome. In previous video, we saw that the history of the lysosome, general structure of lysosome, and different kinds of lysosome. Right now, in this video, we are talking about the chemical nature of lysosome and their importance. Right? Chemically, lysosome are defined as a body rich in acid hydrolase. Okay, acid phosphatase has been found in many cells of plant root, fungi, liver, kidney, and endocrine glands, right? And this lysosomal enzyme can break down all major biological molecule present in the cell. Okay, they are entering into the cell, like that of the phagosome, pinosome. It means exocytosis, endocytosis, all process, right? No? And the common enzyme in the lysosome are proteases. Okay, nucleases, glycosidase, lipase, sulfatase, phosphate, which hydrolyzes protein, nucleic acid, polysaccharides, lipids, organic sulfatase, organic phosphate. Okay, all these enzymes present in the lysosome. Okay, this is the chemical nature of the lysosome. Lysosome is a digestive body, but in this body different type of the enzymes present, and they have the very important role in the digestion. Okay, then going toward the function of the lysosome. First one, function of the lysosome is the digestion of useful material, right? Intracellular digestion is an regular feature in protozoans and in lower invertebrates such as sponges. Okay, these, it means this digestion of useful material take place here, right? In this process, the organic substances, that is food particles, food material, taken up by a cell in vacuole, it means pinosome or phagosome, from the environment are digested, right? Now it means the extracellular material are digested here, right? Now digestion of harmful material. Right now, it means lysosome digests the useful material also and the harmful material also. Harmful material means the foreign particles such as viruses, bacteria, and toxic molecule are disposed of by hydrolyzing them in certain leukocytes and macrophages. This is called as the natural defense of the body. And this activity of lysosome is characteristic of higher animals. Okay. Then digestion of unwanted material, okay, they are not required for the body or cell. The dead cell and debris that accumulate at the site of injury are destroyed in the some white blood cell. This is called as a natural scavenging of the body. Right now, it means this lysosome also digests the unwanted material. Then next one function is the renewal of cell and organelle. The old one out. Cell and cell organelle are broken down to make the component molecule available for formation of new cell and cell organelle. It means renewal of cell also take place with the help of lysosome. Thus, lysosome facilitate the turnover of the cell in normal tissue and the organelle of the normal cell, right? Then the feeding of starving animals. Food of the starving animal is providing by digesting the stored food material. Right, and even the cell, this is called as the autophagy. It means at the time of starvation, they digest their own organelle, okay, for producing the energy. Right, then autolysis caused by the lysosomal enzyme play a role in normal development changing both animal and plants. For example, in the breakdown of absorption of tail during the metamorphosis of frog, tadpole. Right, and in autolysis, lysosome membrane rupture and release the enzyme into the surrounding cytoplasm and kills the lysis, the cell. And this process is called as the suicide bag. That's why this lysosome is called as the suicide bag, because their enzyme are released into the cell. Okay, they digest their own organelle or the all cell material. That's why this lysosome is also called as the suicide bag, and this is called as the autolysis. Okay, then in fertilization, the lysosome of sperm releases their enzyme to dissolve the egg membrane. Okay, for the entry of the sperm into the ovum in fertilization. Right now, this is very important role. It means at the time of fertilization, okay, sperm releases their enzyme, and this enzyme is nothing but the lysosomal enzyme to dissolve the egg membrane of the entry of the sperm into the ovum in fertilization. This is called as the extracellular digestion, right? It means this lysosome is useful for the intracellular as well as extracellular digestion. Okay, then going toward the importance of lysosome. Lysosome store the hydrolyzing enzyme of the cell. They digest the incoming food material and remove the foreign bodies, and their organelle no longer required, right now. And their membrane prevent the enzyme from escaping into the cytoplasm and destroying it. It means lysosome have the very important role for the digestion purpose, for the digest the good material also and digest the foreign material or the unwanted material. Then malfunction of the lysosome may lead to disease. Abnormal rupturing of lysosome membrane release the enzyme may cause blood cancer. Okay, then sunburn and genetic disorder also cause. The degenerate changes in bone and joint associated with arthritis are suspected to be the result of abnormal release of enzyme from the lysosome of the bone cell or limb cell in the extracellular fluid. Right, this is very important one. Okay, it means the lysosome have the important for digestion also, but they are rupture, then number of types of the disease also occur and the suicide also occur here. Okay, and these are the references used during the preparation of PPT. Thank you very much.